What up, world? It's Ace1. Just finished watching the Logan movie, which in my opinion is hands down the best comic book adaptation film at this moment. All the fight scenes were badass, but the intro fight scene was by far my holy shit moment. I was like, finally, a Wolverine movie that realistically shows what would happen to a person if they ran into his Adamantium claws.
Get that ball!
So, after watching the movie, it inspired me to draw the berserker rage hairball of a mutant known as Logan, aka the Wolverine. Welcome to the Ace1 Sketch Project.
Man, drop that shit for these fuck niggas.
We'll be right back.
That's right. Welcome.